There are new controversial comments tonight aimed at the state's Roman Catholic bishop. They're from another House Republican as well. Just one day after House Majority Leader DJ Betancourt called Bishop John McCormick a, quote, pedophile pimp on Facebook. Mike Garrity is live with some new developments.
Well, good evening, Josh. This all unfolded after the bishop spoke at a Concord rally on Thursday, voicing concern about deep budget cuts approved in the House that could hurt social programs. The bishop urged lawmakers to place poor, unemployed, and most vulnerable citizens first.
And for him to come up there and moralize to us is a tragedy.
This latest reaction to Bishop John McCormick's public budget comments come from Manchester Republican State Rep. Steve Valancourt. He defended Republican House Majority Leader DJ Betancourt's Facebook comments Friday, which called the bishop, quote, a pedophile pimp with, quote, no moral credibility to lecture anyone.
He said something that was perhaps a little bit overboard. Probably using the word pimp was wrong. I would have used the word pedophile enabler. There is blood on the hands of this bishop.
Democratic Governor John Lynch had a different take Saturday, saying, quote, these comments have no place in the public discourse, and the people of New Hampshire have a right to expect a higher level of civility and judgment from their elected officials. I would urge the majority leader to retract his comments, Lynch said.
And I thought, wow, those are pretty harsh words.
Meantime, this was the reaction from some Catholics following a mass in Manchester Saturday.
I think he should have kept quiet myself.
I guess an apology would be nice.
I'm very supportive of the bishop's remarks and hope that, you know, it doesn't turn any uglier than it already has.
The pastor at St. Catherine's Parish hopes the focus will return to the budget and finding a way to help people in need.
It's not personalities. You know, it's more looking at the bigger picture, and that involves those who can't speak for themselves, and those are often the marginalized and the poor.
Tonight, at least one elected official, a Manchester Democrat, continues to call for Betancourt to step down. But the House Majority Leader is standing by his comments. Late tonight, Betancourt sent an open letter to Bishop McCormick, saying while he regretted his choice of words, the bishop's role in the church sex abuse scandal, quote, has hurt the church in ways that will take decades to repair. Live tonight, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.